96. A heavy tax shall be levied against all parasites and spongers, such as the elderly, the infirm, and especially little children.
That's ridiculous! You're insane!
Perhaps I haven't made myself clear. I have the power!
Of course you do!
I am supreme!
Only you!
This is my kingdom! That is, of course, with your Highness's permission.
Most assuredly. You insidious fiend. You're not my royal consort.
That's quite a sense of humor.
You're a cheap, robbed, and imposter.
Navisham. A corrupt, vicious, demented, low-life scoundrel. There's no evil scheme you wouldn't concoct.
No depravity you wouldn't commit.
You, Professor?
I'm none other than a foul, vicious rodentist, commonly known as a...
Don't say it! To lighten the load. Excellent idea.